It's time to learn about your Oculus Touch controllers. Get started by moving your hands around and familiarizing yourself with the buttons. Locate the grip buttons and squeeze them with your middle fingers. Next, use your index fingers to squeeze the triggers on your controllers. Now, try pressing all of the glowing buttons with your thumbs. Try moving around the thumbsticks. The thumbsticks can also be pressed in, like buttons. Press in on the thumbsticks until you feel them click. Now let's see what your virtual hands can do. See what happens when you move your fingers and press the different buttons. To make a fist, squeeze the grip with your middle finger and hold it down. To point, keep squeezing the grip and lift just your index finger. Now, look at the three spheres. Point at each sphere. Again, squeeze the grip button and lift your index finger. Great job! That covers the basics of your touch controllers. The opening in front of you will transport you to an entirely new virtual space. Reach out with your hands to enter Rift.
Thank you.